हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एफएम ट्रेंडिंग। हेयर आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट सर्जियो एगुएरो चेस्ट पेन ड्यूरिंग गेम। बार्सिलोना स्ट्राइकर सर्जियो एगुएरो हैज़ बीन टेकन टू हॉस्पिटल आफ्टर ही सफर्ड चेस्ट पेन एंड कंप्लेंड अबाउट फीलिंग डिजी ड्यूरिंग हिज साइड्स 1-1 ला लीगा ड्रॉ विद एलेव्स ऑन सैटरडे। ड्यूरिंग द फर्स्ट हाफ द अर्जेंटाइन appeared the signal to the bench that he wanted to be taken off. Shortly before the interval, the 33-year-old was seen lying on the pitch while holding his chest. Barcelona striker Sergio Aguero has been taken to the medical clinic after he endured chest torment. In the second half, he was joined on the sidelines by Gerard Pique, who limped off to be replaced by Clement Lenglet with just over 20 minutes still to play. The club later confirmed that he had undergone a cardiac exam after complaining of discomfort in his chest. Please like and share my video. Thanks for watching.